sometimes women can be their own worst enemy.
Yeah.
You know, there's the whole biological clock, and I think sometimes people, women, put their career on a slow or burn because in anticipation of having to juggle it all and those kinds of things. So I would say, if you're a woman, if you're smart, if you're ambitious, like, go.
Yeah.
Go for it and don't stop because, you know, once you have children or the husband or both, you will figure it out.
Yeah.